presence. It feels like I'm missing my blessings, yeah. So I sleep through the daylight, stay awake all night. Till you're back again, oh yeah.
What's
yeah.
up, JD Squad?
It's your boy, Chase.
And it's your girl, Jazz.
And we're back again with another challenge. Today, as y'all can see on the title, we're doing a Warhead Challenge.
This time, we're
going to
be doing a Warhead Challenge.
And, viewers at home, for your own description, do this on your own risk, because we heard yes. some stories about cutting your tongue.
And I got a sensitive tongue, so.
So I know it's going to mess my taste buds up as well, so. I don't care, I'm about to get right to it.
But the moral of the story is to try to eat as many as you can without giving up, I guess.
Team Chase.
Nah, Team Jazz. Team Jazz. And I gotta get his ass back for that last prank that he did, too.
Not really. That. I'm going back.
Anyhow, go follow my girl, Shy Unique. Her account will be down in the description bar. She also does pranks and challenges as well.
Yeah, it's gonna be in the link in the description down below. Y'all already know. And we're gonna get right to this challenge. We're gonna open it up and eat as much as we can. Y'all pray for me, but y'all already know Team Chase gonna come up. Cause we ain't taking no more L.
Big thing.
Also, they got the sour colossus in it. This is some big shit. I get they sour too.
Are we doing those?
I don't know, we can try it. But we gonna open them all up, man.
They smell so good, y'all.
They smell good. I ain't eat these in a while.
I haven't had Warheads in years. Maybe since I was like 11 or 12.
That's a fact. They used to sell these joints for 10 cents. Y'all already know, 10 cents. 5 cents, I believe.
5 cents. The ice cream truck at the bodega.
It's looking so colorful on this plate.
Ooh. How many are you gonna eat?
I'm gonna just eat as much as I can. I'm not even gonna hold y'all. I know this might be a failure because after a while.
He lied.
After a while, it's gonna probably tend to your
tongue. He eat as much as he can. He only gonna eat one.
Yeah, right. You gonna eat one. That's my time. Oh, they got some mango.
We gonna see.
They got the mango melon.
Oh, I'm sorry, that one hurts. If I can remember it, what it is. Wait a minute. That should have sat all the way through, I think. Look how big this shit is, y'all.
Let's get right to it. Come on.
Oh, I ain't finished. How you open up shit that fast?
I'm
ready. I'm done with my taste buds. Gonna be messed up later, but I don't care.
Come on.
You
ready? Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm
alright.
I think I'm up this
one.
My jaw is locked. Woo! Yo, that's Woo! Not sour, that's different.
Woo! Good bow, that was the green one. Cool, y'all.
Really?
Are you still holding on my wrist? You still holding on me like you're the roller coaster ride.
Listen, I didn't think I could get this far.
That one tastes pretty good.
It tastes good after that. Sour is over.
About like 15, 20 seconds. My third one, y'all.
I think we should do like 5 at a time.
That one is a melon. You never taste that shit. That was that melon one. You good?
Yo, it's making me sweat.
Like a fact. Yeah, hot.
I did too.
Yeah, go ahead.
Listen, slow and steady always wins the race, y'all.
Let you try a green one. This is a, I think this is a yellow one. That's four, y'all. Green. You gotta avoid the green.
Dude, I got on green. What are you talking about?
No, I'm not. Nah, you gotta eat it, man.
Okay, eat. I gotta. Listen.
Nah, you can't spit it out. You gotta eat that. Eat that shit. eat it.
What is that? That's I think they put extra in there.
No, that's lemon. That's lemon. Lemon sauce is kind of sour. But these are the extreme sours, so they got a little extra.
Extreme?
I don't think
we're doing the right challenge, bro.
Yeah. They got, yo, this ain't nothing. They got hot ones hotter than these. They got ones that's hot. Hot and sour. That's crazy. It's my fifth one, y'all. Team Chase, man.
How many? This is my third one, right?
After while you get used to the taste, that's up tender, your whole mouth just get numb. What on that one?
Yo, I need some water. I can't do it.
She tried to take three at the same time. You ain't gangster like you.
Can't count.
You already had that one. I'm talking about
that four.
Yeah, but you just added that extra three. That one's already dissolved.
So taste it. It's not dissolved.
You don't really taste nothing on that.
You, I bet you can't do them all.
I don't see Chase do it all. I bet. Check this out. I'm gonna show you how jittered I am.
Oh no!
I'm gonna do all green. How jittered I am. Because I'm a gangster like that.
Bro. Look,
I'm gonna show you how jittered I am. And that's four. So, what that? Five plus four, that's nine? Let's get it.
I'm still doing it, y'all. I got three in my mouth.
Woo! Got them back out. I have another one. You're sweating over there. I see my teeth. Woo!
Yo, that is extreme sour for real.
Woo! Woo!
Mm.
Y'all already know. Look alive! Look alive!
You
have
nine. I think I did six only.
Okay, plenty. Let's pull out. Add that and go out one more.
Yo, don't try this at home, y'all. I mean sour. It's sour.
try this because this is the colossal.
No, try this one. A green apple.
Let me try it too.
Okay, you try it.
How many calories is that? 110?
We're not even knowing the intended.
Candy.
As much as candy as you eat, I'm telling you every day, leave the candy alone.
You're a diamond business.
I don't tell you leave the candy alone. Now your tongue get. That's how my tongue feels.
Alright, y'all. Find the crunchy lemon 10. I ate.
I can't do no more.
So, y'all already know TDK is winning this one.
Okay. I'm sorry. That was just burning my tongue just now. Into the child of shade.
Woo! Y'all right. That movie is the key.
No, the first one give you the lockjaw for real. Like,
I'm gonna go brush my teeth after that. Y'all ready?
I couldn't do it.
I want y'all, my man. Listen, if y'all, you know what I'm saying? Y'all like this challenge, man? Y'all definitely give us a thumbs up.
Comment down below if y'all want to see us do more challenges. Give us some ideas of what challenges you guys want to see.
Yeah, we're willing to do them. Just give us, hit it, slam us down in the comments. Give us a thumbs up. If you didn't smash the subscribe button, definitely go
smash that button.
And we love you guys, man. We out of here. Peace, JC Squad.
Deuces. I tried that good boy thing, but the dope boy's turning me over.